Get your Hendrix. Days love, I got you, baby.
You got what I want.
Swear.
You got what I want. I got what you need. Hey there, hey there.
The band
gang. Hey there, what we doing, what we doing?
Hey there, hey there.
Yeah, yeah, baby.
Hey there, hey there.
Turn up on them.
Hey there, hey there.
I see you looking good.
Hey there, hey there.
Turn up on them.
Hey there.
Hey, what we doing?
Hey there.
Hey, what we doing?
Hey there,
hey. Hey, what we doing?
What color is the black background?
Can you ask her? Because
we're not having
like, I just can't have my hands.
So is this air?
The
lighting? Yeah, that's
muy important. Those cues are like extremely important.
Yeah, we'll do a full technical rundown. So for everybody backstage will know, you can be taped up everywhere.
I know, that's
oh, I need to make those posters.
Tomorrow is the second LA Fashion Week design competition. Do I need to look in the camera? Sorry.
No.
Okay.
Do you?
Okay. And we are producing the show. And the winner will be featured in the magazine. So, you know, there are a numerous amount of gifts that the winner will be receiving, but on behalf of NickiiJean Magazine, we're going to put together a photo shoot for the winner.
Yeah.
I'm excited. There will be 12 designers that will be competing. And the theme is the Phantom of the Opera theme, because we always want to have themes, you know. LA Fashion Week is awesome, and everyone's doing LA Fashion Week, and we want to stand out, you know, while we're participating in LA Fashion Week. So we wanted to have a contest, and we wanted the contest to be themed.
How are you?
We have 8 judges that will be strategically picking the winner and looking at the designs. We'll go before the show, and we'll, you know, be able to touch the designs, feel the designs, see how they're made, look at the seams, you know, to see if the actual the line, you know, there are about 12 pieces that they have to produce. So we want to make sure that they flow, that, you know, they're actually wearable, and it's just, you know, it works for the typical person too. So we get to do all the nitty gritty. So that's the exciting part, to be able to have an opinion. And yeah, us. They chose us. You know, it's a fair game. You go online and register, and first come, first serve. And they chose us, and we didn't even realize that we had international designers until halfway through, I think, the process. Wow, there are some people that are not from California that are flying in from the Philippines to be in our show. That's awesome. And it's our, you know, our second competition. I don't know how they found out, or I don't know, but it's a blessing, that's for sure. We have Los Angeles, we have Texas, we have the Philippines, we have Canada, we have Australia, and local, LA. 12 will be competing, and then there will be the winner, VJ Floresca. He won last year, so he'll come back and pass on the crown to the next winner. It's so chaotic. It's extremely chaotic. I think that that's the only way. There is no other way. It can't be as smooth. It can't be smooth. It's impossible. You're dealing with models and designers and media and guest lists and the venue and making sure you don't hit capacity. And if you hit capacity, how do you fix saying, hey, we are over capacity. You're not able to come to this show. We appreciate it, but you know, it's a lie. And it's a 6-month process, for sure. It's been 6 months of just building from the time that someone registered to just today. We are completely sold out. We've been sold out for about 2 weeks. Or what you can expect is an experience. Like you're at an opera, you're watching The Phantom of the Opera, to be exact, actually. And you can expect fashion and competition. Just you're gonna feel the energy in the room. Like, I'm NickiiJean and I'm rocking with The Hub Radio, and you're about to experience the LA Fashion Week Design Competition 2015. I get to come at you at least 100 times out the month. Soon as you wake, baby, ride on me just for breakfast. Paparazzi wasting time if they trying to catch us. I done hit her with the new wave, she go crazy about the deep. We save up the earth, it's us against. And you for sure need me to walk, still. I'm just asking. You're the king that's on the red, you shine like a queen. And I still taste you on my lips, oh yeah, I do. When we make love, we on the top of the moon. Put that dog on. Put my nose and I get some get your head now. She know I get that moolah, man. Trap on wheels and have it. We ballin' every night, baby. Whoa, keep on savage. No shame in my game. I'm a fiend, I'm an addict. Whoever knocking that door, though, I told him I got to have it. What's poppin'? Hey there, hey there. Yeah, yeah, baby. Hey there, hey there. Just turn the phone. Hey there, hey there. I see you looking good. Hey there, hey there. Just turn the phone.
All right, Nikki, talk to me. How you feeling?
I'm so overwhelmed. I'm very overwhelmed right now. But I think there's no other way that it could be without being overwhelmed when you're dealing with 400 people for an event. So I think this is the proper feeling right now.
Design competition. Check out this footage on thehubradio.net. www.thehubradio.net.
My favorite singer is Beyonce because she has a wonderful voice and I just think she's an amazing artist. Then,
perfect. High five.
Yes. Okay, now Amber, poke your head. Valerie, I can't see you. Voice, I can't see you.
Oh, my mom said on the last one.
Yeah, that's great. Stand up.
She said, I should do a shout out to you.
Okay,
I'm waiting for her to start. Nervous, tired, so
it's been chaos.
Welcome to Calvin Quick Today. I'm Nicki. Michelle.
Lorray Michelle, you had a line in the fashion competition.
Yes, I did. And Line Wars, Lorray Michelle. That's my signature line.
And how do you feel like you did in the competition?
I mean, well, you saw stuff like this, so how you think I did? It was like amazing.
Was this your first time at LA Fashion Week?
No. I'm an old pro.
So how was this experience compared to any other one?
Okay, so actually this one was better. There's actually great designers in this show. So if anybody wants to do this show, this is a great one to kind of push yourself. Because some of the shows that I've done, they've not been the best LA Fashion Week shows. But this one was really good. So, yay!
We're still at LA Fashion Week design competition. And this is one of the models here. What's your name?
Hi, my name is Kix.
Kix, and this is your first fashion show,
yeah,
from my understanding.
First one, yeah, I'm really excited.
Who are you wearing right now? What is this?
NRT right there. I'm about to go.
And it's time to go. Y'all already know what it is. I told y'all behind the scenes, Hub Radio. She had to go. She got to go model right now. Go on. We got another model right here. And what's your name?
Maya Beverly. Maya Beverly.
You got to say your whole name. Don't be fronting on the camera now. We're rolling.
It's Maya Beverly.
Maya Beverly. Is this your first show?
No.
No? How long have you been modeling?
2 years now, yeah.
So what do you like about modeling?
The fierceness, I can look exotic, you know, I can walk down a runway, be fierce, you know.
How's been the mood back here and behind the scenes, like?
Crazy.
Dre, right here at the design competition, and I have one more of the designers with us, and your name is?
Faduma.
How do you spell that?
Faduma.
Nice. And what's the name of your line?
Cito Designs.
And how long have you been designing?
Just over a year.
And I understand you're from Canada, right?
I am, up north.
So what brought you out this way?
Well, I'm always searching for new opportunities, and this one came up, and they accepted me, so I came down.
So you logged on to NickiiJean.org and got involved?
No, I went on to Google and searched different competitions, and this one came up.
So how do you think you're going to fare out in the competition today?
I have no clue, really. I mean, there's so many amazing designers and different creations that, you know, and I'm lucky to be here and I'm happy to be here, so.
Radio, Hub City Dre. I'm here with another designer up here at the fashion competition, and your name is Nicole?
Yeah, Nicole Rita Tomney.
Nicole Rita Tomney, is that, okay, so that's the NRT?
NRT, yes, yeah.
That's the name of the line?
Yes.
I love your line, man. It was real popping.
Thank you.
So how do you describe your line?
It was kind of a mix of different things. I like to kind of bring in the dark with feminine, and I like to throw in a little bit of masculine stuff, kind of make people look at it as not only on a woman's body, but as, you know, something a little bit different, more art kind of thing.
When did you start designing?
About 2.5 years ago, I started my company in Calgary, in Canada.
Okay. Now, do you actually draw?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I sketch and draw and make everything.
You've been sketching your whole life?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
I find out that a lot of designers know either how to sketch or they're creative in other areas.
Yeah, well, honestly, when I first started out, I was a horrible drawer. And it kind of just came with, like, inspirations and stuff like that. If you sit there and you try it, and it just kind of works.
Okay. So now describe your line in 3 words.
Sexy, provocative, and... yeah, creative, stands out.
How do people get NRT?
You can go to www.nrtfashions.com.
Get your handles. Days love, I got you, baby. You got what I want. You got what I want.